island?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I kept telling her that she wasn't doing herself any favors. She wasn't doing her mother any favors. But anyway, she finally sold the house just a couple of months ago. And when, shortly before Alec died, I remember. His mother died.
Alec's mother.
Alec's mother, who lived in West Palm Beach. And the last time I saw Ronnie and Alec together was at his mother's apartment.
She was in a house or a condo?
She was in a small house. I don't remember if it was attached or not. I think it may have been attached. Because you parked across the street where it said visitors or something like that.
That's the last time I saw Belle was at that funeral. Me and Allie went.
To Allie?
Yes.
Yeah. Damn it. Really, I've been thinking about my Aunt Belle.
Well,
lately, and I was.
Ronnie and I had a good time discussing Marty and Aunt Sid.
Marty Stone?
Yeah.
Oy vey. The first person I ever knew who had a nose job. And it wasn't a very good one.
She hadn't done twice, didn't she? Or am I thinking of somebody?
That could be. That could be. Because it didn't come out very well.
Her father I'd never cared for.
You mean your Uncle Abe?
Your Uncle Abe, yes.
No, your Uncle Abe.
They're the ones that gave us an empty envelope for our wedding.
The things you remember.
You don't remember that?
They made a little mistake. But they didn't need to do that.
No, they didn't. They said they didn't.
I'm sure that's true.
But it was really weird. I think it's taking.